Have you ever run into compatibility issues with your USB drive? Maybe your fancy new PC won't recognize it, or your trusty old gaming console just says nope. Hello guys, welcome back to 4DDIG. In today's video, we'll unveil 4 powerful methods to format your USB drive to FAT32, regardless of its size. FAT32 is like the universal translator of the tech world. It's the file system understood by most devices and operating systems. If your USB drive storage is more than 32 GB, you can directly move to method 3. If you are looking for a format method that works for all USB drive sizes, go to method 4. Before we dive in, subscribe to our channel, then you won't miss updated videos. Method 1. Format USB drive by using disk management for drives under 32 GB. Right-click the Windows icon and open Disk Management. Locate your USB drive and right-click it. Select Format. Make sure you've checked Perform a Quick Format. Then, click on File System and select FAT32. Click OK. You will see your SD card has been formatted to FAT32 after a while. Method 2. Another useful way to format USB under 32 GB to FAT32 is by using File Explorer. Press Windows plus E keys to open File Explorer. Right, click on your USB drive and choose Format. Choose FAT32 as the target file system, tick Quick Format. Finally, click Start. That's it. Method 3. Sometimes, we might need to format USB larger than 32 GB to FAT32. This is possible using PowerShell on Windows. Right, click the Windows icon and select the Windows PowerShell Admin option. Of course, the name of this option may vary depending on the computer. PowerShell is a command operator, similar to Command Prompt. But they are different. I won't go into too much detail here due to time constraints. Just type the command format /fsfat32fa and press Enter to process the command. Replace F with the drive letter of your SD card. Click Enter again. Once the command is given, your USB drive will start formatting to FAT32 system. Wait patiently because it will take long time to format a drive into FAT32. Method 4. Using third-party tool 4DDIG partition management for all USB drive sizes. If you are looking for a suitable method for formatting USB drives of all sizes, then 4DDIG partition manager is for you. What's more, this tool can also let you easily resize, create, delete, merge, split, copy partitions. Check the download link below to install it. Launch 4DD and find your USB drive in the fourth function of the main interface. And hit the format button on the right side. Now choose FAT32 from the file system drop-down menu. Hit the OK button to proceed. Hit Yes. Click Execute one task on the lower right corner. Hit OK. The formatting process will take just a few minutes, so be patient. So easy, right? Bonus: how to recover data from formatted USB drive. You should be noted that any formatting will wipe your data stored on USB flash drive. So if you want to recover your lost data after formatting USB to FAT32, 4DDIG data recovery could be a savior. Once install it, find your USB device on the interface and click it. Here you can see various file types and click to scan them. During the process, you can select and preview the files that you want to recover. Here, go to the Recover button and after choosing the location to store the recovered files. That's it. Hopefully these methods can help you format your USB drive to FAT32. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tech tips and tricks. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.